In biomechanics, especially in orthodontics, we use the concepts of statics. So statics means that the sum of forces, and the sum of moments, which we use, as you know, in orthodontics, we use forces and we use moments. The sum of forces on the systems are zero, and the force of the moments are zero. If you want an example of this concept, let's see a very simple geometry one between two brackets that Dr. Burstone described in, I think, 1964 or something. So you have a bracket here, and you have a bracket here, which are parallel to each other, and you want to calculate the forces that are acting on these brackets and the moments. The best thing is to start at a zero energy rate, meaning the wire is placed between the two brackets and there is no energy at the moment. So if you can think of engaging the wires into the brackets, you may say that, well, I need to activate this wire or push this wire with a force with my finger to go to this level here. And then I need to make a twist in the wire, which gives you a moment in this way for the wire on the higher bracket. On the lower bracket, you can do the same thing. So I'm going to push with my finger on the wire right here. So there is another force F, and we assume it's the same amount of force. And then the wire will be also twisted in order for the wire to be inserted in the bracket. But you may say, wait a minute, that's working. There is a force F in this direction, force F in this direction. So the sum of forces is zero. But then you say, wait a minute, I got a moment this way here, and I add this moment here, and they actually add each other. So this is not zero. So how come it's not working? Because if you look carefully at the system, this force here times this distance right there also creates a couple, which actually is in this direction. So let me erase that. So now you have a larger moment in this direction, and this moment and these two moments are equal and opposite, and the sum of moments equal zero again. That's a very simple illustration of the laws of statics in orthodontics, and we will be doing more during our course. Thank you for your attention.